Yes, of course. You're going small order.
See, it's sticking up here around 1,950 cycles per second, but it never gets any lower than maybe 1,930 or so. But yours is way down here in the normal vocal range, anywhere between 1,000 or 1,200 cycles per second.
Okay, so this guy's vocal range is much higher than mine.
What makes you think it's a man?
Still more proof, Johnny Klein.
What is it? Near as I can tell, it's an electrical impulse. But whatever it is, it's not coming from human vocal cords.
What happened to my wife?
You were there.